Welcome to the Reaper Show! Yeah. Let's get right back to it. The All-Star Game was last night, and the National League prevailed 3-2 on a home run by Elias Diaz of the Rockies, who also got the MVP. His first All-Star Game at 32 years of age, and he hit his first home run in his first All-Star Game. And believe it or not, this will probably be the highlight of the Rocky season, what he did this All-Star Game. And congratulations to catcher Elias Diaz of the Rockies for winning that. But the home field advantage might have been benefit to the Atlanta Braves, who are the best team in the National League. However, not all the time the team with the best record comes out of that pennant. Not all the time. But it's possible. It's very possible. But that doesn't mean that they're going to be the team that's going to benefit from that. But we'll see what happens. Anyway, NBA trade rumors I have for you. Well, I mean, the Dame Lillard thing is moving kind of slow. And basically, the reason for that is, Portland do not want Tyler Hero or Duncan Robinson. They are not interested in either of them, so that's part of the reason why that's held up. And plus, Miami ain't including picks with the deal either. So they want Bam Adebayo for sure. I know that, but they're not going to get him. And they're going to probably need a third trade partner. And the third trade partner I would suggest for that is Philly, because, they're trying to unload Harden, but they don't want to alienate Tyrone Maxey, and it looks like he wants out of there too, and there's grumblings that Joel Embiid might want out of there too, so it's getting touchy, I don't know, but then Luka may opt out of Dallas. So if that happens, I know where Luka really wants to go. He wants to play with his Serbian buddy Jokic of Denver. And they would make an awesome combination if that happens, along with Murray. But we'll see what happens. NBA Summer League tonight, and the Spurs are in action, but however, Wimby will not be playing tonight. Game. They have shut him down for the summer league season. So two games of Wimby in summer league is all the fans get. That ain't fair. We want to see the guy play. All this anticipation and he's only going to play two games? Come on now. That ain't right. Share, like, and subscribe to the Reaper's Nest, baby. Let's get it.